You're looking for something new to have for brunch or for breakfast, these cheesy eggy bagels are absolutely divine. You have to make them. So line a tray with parchment paper and then you're going to add a drizzle of olive oil. Cut your bagel in half and then you're going to sprinkle some mozzarella or cheddar cheese. Put two small eggs into the two holes and then you're going to sprinkle with some chili flakes into the air fryer or the oven. I air fried at 180 Celsius for 6 minutes. Delicious.